So Avengers Infinity War is almost here, and of course we're seeing a lot of things come out in relation to the movie, from concept art to some of the things that were maybe going to be in it at some point, but then they pulled back on them due to time restrictions or various other things. Today we're going to be talking about one of those conceptual art posters that of course get designed for the movie that many of us don't get to see till the art books come out, or till they officially show off the scope of the film like they typically do at San Diego Comic-Con, and this past year we saw that with Thanos. Well, this one just so happens to highlight all of the main players, at least at the time, for Avengers Infinity War. As you can clearly tell by this, this is still early on and they clearly didn't know the exact direction, character looks, and everything that they were going for, and this is kind of the road to 10 year anniversary thing to hype up Infinity War. Obviously, you could see Doctor Strange, you know, you could see Captain America, Scarlet Witch, Okoye, Hulk, Black Widow, Black Panther in his more cat-like armor, which I've already talked about that concept art, Spider-Man, Iron Man featuring an older suit, Star-Lord, Thor, Vision, Ant-Man and the Wasp are both here, of course, and we know they're not really in the movie, if maybe Easter eggs at best, so I guess we'll see how that plays out. But overall, this is some really good concept art that will be fully shown off as part of Disney's D23 Expo and hype up. Now, I've already seen some people speculating that just because Cap has his shield in this, it means he's going to get it in the movie. Guys, look, it's his older suit. A lot of them are wearing their older suit. This is just concept art to kind of give you an idea of the vision and the look they're going for. It's nothing official in here. Now, of course, I think we can all guess, yeah, Cap is going to get his shield. But for right now, you know, that's what we just have here. It's a cool, unused piece of concept art that kind of just gives you the idea and the grand scope of the movie with some of the characters. And I really do like it, and I love how it looks.